In a bustling market town nestled at the foot of a fertile valley, there once lived a skilled gardener named Marco. His small plot of land was renowned throughout the region for producing the most luscious fruits and vegetables.